This woman ordered a hot coffee from McDonald's and hopped back in her car to leave. While driving, the scalding hot coffee spilled all over her leg and left her with some minor burns. Despite this being a common mistake, she sued McDonald's and laughed her way out of the courthouse with $3 million. That's the story you may have heard about this infamous lawsuit, but it's not all true. The woman named Stella Liebeck was an elderly woman who did admit to the spill being her fault. Her argument was that the coffee was outrageously hot. She even said near boiling. Stella claimed at her elderly age of 79, it almost killed her. She wasn't looking for a battle though. She didn't even want to go to court. Stella just wanted Ronald McDonald to pay her $20,000 in medical bills. But Ronald countered with a serious lowball of $800. It was on. After reviewing the evidence and hearing both sides, the jury awarded her $2.9 million, but they later settled for $800,000.